Alright, I'm going to try something a little different. It's a small keyboard I've had for Lord knows how long. And this keyboard, which I've had for 9 years, so I'm going to try something here. It's a little experimental.